do we have that physical hunger pang that's telling us that we're hungry?
Sometimes it's head hunger. Sometimes it's right up here, right? It's all, it's our brain. Mm-hmm. We see food, our eyes, it's the brain, but we just ate food. So mm-hmm. what I always tell, a good tip to all your listeners, is when you feel hungry, mm-hmm. grab a glass of water or a low-cal beverage mm-hmm. and drink it. Wait 10 minutes. And if that hunger pain subsides, mm-hmm. you really weren't hungry. That was mm-hmm. your head hunger talking.
Okay.
Take a walk. Call a friend.
Okay, so after 10 minutes, if you still have it, do you want us to drink another glass of water? Or when do we stop this?
Well, then you have to be mindful and you have to say, well, maybe you didn't eat enough.
Yeah, maybe I ate...
Maybe you
only
thought
10
right.
minutes ago, and I'm okay.
Right, and
I
maybe and maybe like a light snack.
You know, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I know. You're just giving me a hard time. That's mm-hmm. all right.
So really, like you said, I think that most people are actually thirsty when they think they're hungry. And so trying the beverage, the low calorie beverage that's